In solving a problem like this, the first thing you should see is that these two things are not equal. We really need to FOIL x plus y times itself. That turns into x squared plus 2xy plus y squared. If that's equal to 25, and we want x squared plus y squared, we should subtract this extra term from both sides. And now we can see that x squared plus y squared is equal to 25 minus 2xy. So, in answering the question, how do they compare? They are equal.